Let's talk about performance in .NET MAUI and how the team has been super hard at work ensuring that the runtime and the framework are super optimized so your apps start fast and work fast when your users are scrolling through your app. First and foremost, .NET MAUI has been built from the ground up and re-architected with a brand new thin handler system. This removes a lot of the complexity and also enables you to really optimize and customize the controls on the page. Now, it's not only more performant at a core level, there's also additionally new layouts that you can use to optimize your code. Previously, there was just a stack layout, but now there's a vertical and horizontal. And this is great when you know how you want your controls to lay out. These layouts are finally optimized for each platform to make your apps lay out even faster. Now at a runtime level, the team has been squeezing every ounce of performance out, and we've seen over 40% improvement in the optimization of the startup and runtime of applications with .NET MAUI. There are great samples out there, including the .NET podcast application, that show large architecture and how performant .NET MAUI can be. And that's how .NET MAUI is making your apps better than ever.